as Chris said, and I echo that, thank you so much for coming back. It's difficult, isn't it, to tear ourselves away from the wonderful refreshments that we enjoyed through there. But the music beckons. And I played a bit of a silly piece of music earlier on, as I'm sure you will agree. And this next piece of music is pretty well just as silly, really. It's a piece of music that's written by a modern composer, Paul Ayres. And he's written this in the French 19th century, or romantic sort of period we put it into, in a toccata sort of feel. A toccata is basically a name for a rather showy piece of music. We all know and love the Vidor toccata, popular at weddings, and there are lots of other toccatas. Well, this toccata, written by Paul Ayres, is written with a rather well-known song in mind. So you've all got the title there. It's in French. I'm guessing quite a few of you can decipher the French. So just think back to the 1960s, those of you that were alive then. I wasn't, by the way. Born in 70. So if that's made you feel old, sorry. But think back to the 60s, think back to the Beatles, and think back to a piece of music that they wrote that French would translate into English. And I hope, as this toccata unfolds, you can actually start to really hear the piece coming through in the harmonies. It's a very clever little piece of music, clever little trick, and I played it at St. Paul's in the Jewel Recorder a couple of weeks ago, where I'm organist. I played it the Sunday before Lent, not because it was the Sunday before Lent, but because it was the Sunday nearest to Valentine's Day, so that gives you another clue as to the title. Anyway, hope you enjoy it.